Hi all, welcome back. Hope all are safe and doing well. We are also fine here. So today I am going to share tips and remedies on how to grow curry leaf plant in the ground without the use of a pot. So this is my 6 month old curry leaf plant. You can see this. There are two curry leaf plants, just 6 months old. The first and main thing to be kept in mind before planting any plant is to check the fertility of the soil. And also, I have already shared some useful remedies in my previous video. Please do check out the video. I have provided the link in the description below. For this plant also, I have used the same remedies and it's finally growing healthy. You can see here. Same way I have shown how to prune the leaf also. So always keep in mind while pruning, just don't cut the leaf from down. Always try to cut from the up. You can see that two bushes are coming here. And all those kitchen waste like peeled vegetables and fruits you can use for this plant. It is a good manure and a good organic fertilizer for our plant. So all those waste, don't throw it, just use it for a curry plant. It helps to grow the curry plant very fast. If your plants look like it's going to break or fall, you may use a stick like this and just tie it with a strong thread, or you can use a cotton cloth. See here also two branches. So cut from here, then you will get more branches from here. If you enjoy this video, then it's time to like, share and subscribe. See you soon in another video. Until then, take care. Bye bye. Thanks for watching.